actually painting the scene of the inside of the house on 7 different windows. The design of the house is high risk, but it's well thought out. Anybody can put square blocks on a straight wall. So I want to take that big giant check, more importantly than the actual dollars, that big giant check, put it in the back of my car, driving around with all my friends, popping out the window and saying, yeah, look at what we did.
Team Tuesday of Conrad Spitzbart, Renny Alfonso, and Elaine Jones, all from Memphis, Tennessee.
I'm Renny Alfonso, chef of team at the Peabody Hotel for Chef Lee. All three of us work at the Peabody. Elaine and Conrad work in the pastry kitchen. My experience with gingerbread is I assisted Conrad in building a huge gingerbread house at the hotel.
It was a 7-foot tall house. We also built a giant train. It was about 11 feet long for the kids. This competition is just going to be a little bit different because 8 hours is not long, because we usually take like a couple months to organize everything and then decorating everything. It will be hard, but we're going to get it done.
The name of our gingerbread house is Santa's Sweet Stop, because once Santa sees it, he's love to stop him.
Our gingerbread house is going to be about 6 feet long. We're going to decorate with about 400 pounds of gingerbread. It's going to be a classic design with a lot of typical Christmas decorations. We're going to have Santa embedded in the sugar window facing out, so it looks like he's looking out the window.
We're going to have a 7.5-foot chimney on there where we made gingerbread looking like coffee stones all the way up, and then we're just going to decorate it with icicles.
We're going to win because we're highly organized, and we work well together, and we know each other very well.
I want to make those big men on that other team cry at the end of this competition.